ready, start. To an extraordinary extent, the modern businessman is dependent upon the banker and the banking system, full stop. One enthusiastic writer, proud of the dominating influence exercised by the bankers, insists that the sustain even for a day or two of the banker's activities would certainly cause a complete paralysis of the economic life of the nation, full stop. Such a cessation would assuredly be found to produce swifter and more far-reaching effects than the strike of the most effective labor union, full stop. The merchant works by means of the credit facilities he enjoys, and he would have no facilities either to collect or to pay his accounts, full stop. Unable to discount the bills he had, unable to cash the checks paid to him, he could not meet the obligations constantly falling due, and most eventually becomes bankrupt, full stop. His signature on a checks would be useless, full stop. The manufacturers making for a market distant in time and place depends upon the support of the banks, and that support falling, he must cease work, no matter how sincerely he might desire to carry on, full stop. Whether money is scarce or plentiful, whether overdrafts are hard or easy to obtain, is a matter of supreme importance to the trader, full stop. The stock he has bought is carried on credit. If the banker, the interpreter of the financial state of the country, restricts the credit, then the trader is obliged to unload, to sell his stock with as title sacrifice as possible, full stop. He could not exist without the liberal help of the banker, full stop. The picture drawn of a banker's work is little exaggerated, full stop. True, the banker is only a middleman. He connects the people who save with the people who are able to employ saving in the creation of wealth, full stop. In our country, at any rate, people have a deep-rooted confidence in the security of funds entrusted to others, full stop. They are willing to deposit with bankers, are content themselves with moderate interest upon their deposits, the rate of interest being pricely ascertainable at any time, full stop. Unwilling or unable to use their accumulated saving themselves, they provide the means whereby the banker meets the needs of those that work and trade on the borrowed capital, full stop. This is absolutely certain, full stop. There is no room for skepticism on the matter, full stop. Our people saying bad hot are bolder in dealing with their money than any continental nation, full stop.